In this video, we will explain 6 different methods to add a graph to an existing graph. This tutorial is demonstrated in Origin 2018, so please note that the layout may differ slightly if you are using another version. We can clearly see that this is an existing graph. On the x-axis, we have the input, and on the y-axis, we have the cumulative response. In the worksheet, the individual responses are provided in different columns, and our goal is to add these responses to the same graph. For each response, I will demonstrate a different method. The first method is simple. I select the column containing the individual response, move the cursor to the edge of the column, and a small pop-up appears. I then click and drag the data onto the graph. This automatically adds the selected response to the existing plot. The second method involves working directly through the layer properties. I double-click on the layer of the existing graph to open its setting. Inside the dialog, I select the response column I want to add, assign it as the y-axis data while keeping the same x-axis, and click OK. The response is now added to the graph. The third method is to select the response column, activate the graph window, then go to the graph menu, add plot to layer, line are the desired plot type. The selected column is then added as another plot in the same graph. The fourth method uses the plot setup dialog. I right click on the graph and choose plot setup. From there, I select the new response column, assign the x-axis, which remains the same, and the chosen y-axis, then add the plot. After clicking OK, the response is included in the graph. The fifth method is to plot the new response separately and then copy and paste it into the existing graph. I first plot the column with its x-axis, generating a new plot. Then I copy it using Ctrl plus C, switching to the existing graph and paste it there. The new plot is now added to the original graph without altering its formatting. Finally, sometime we may need to add responses from other workbooks. In such cases, we can copy the data into the active workbook and then replot. However, replotting may reset the x-axis scales and formatting of the graph. Therefore, if we have already spent time formatting the graph, it is better to use one of the methods demonstrated earlier to add individual plots without affecting the existing settings. These 6 approaches give you flexibility in adding multiple responses to an existing graph, depending on your workflow and requirements. Thank you for watching this tutorial.